Julie moved to Canada 10 years ago, but she still hasn't adapted Canada's weather. Today, people communicate by email and cell phone. 25 years ago, no one can imagine that. As soon as he arrived at the hotel, he saw his girlfriend was leaving. He lives near the subway and doesn't drive, so he doesn't have a car.